really awesome. And my favorite scene was like the actual fight between Ultron and the Avengers, everyone together. The last scene, that was really amazing. I guess I'll give it 4 stars.
Like the fight between Hulk and Iron Man in the movie was really enjoyable. Everyone should watch it.
We gave it 4.5 stars.
The movie was really excellent, really better than the first part. We enjoyed. Robert Downey was excellent, and the graphics were superb. And out of 5, I would rate like 4.5. So.
What I loved about the movie was the whole movie, and especially the conversations and stuff. I won't say favorite scene, spoilers, but on a rating, 5 out of 10.
And I wouldn't want to say which is my favorite scene because I'll spoil the movie, and I'll give the movie 5 stars.
And they could have. But they spent a bit of time making it like the connective tissue for the movies following up to it.